There are a lot of myths with regards to acupuncture. Some of these are true, others are silly, while the rest only have a half-truth. As you read on, you will learn which ones are worth believing. The first myth is that acupuncture is painful. This is not true because those who have tried it claimed they only experienced a tiny prick while others did not feel anything at all. There is no tissue damage when the needle is inserted into the skin or pulled out, and only in very rare cases are there traces of bruising. The second myth is that you can get hepatitis or AIDS from acupuncture. This is true only if the needles used are not sterilized. In the US, this will never happen because acupuncturists are required to use disposable needles, thus you are not at risk from these two diseases. Third, acupuncture is used to treat pain. This is only a half-truth because this holistic technique has been proven to do other things, such as stop a person's addiction, lose weight, and prevent certain illnesses. Fourth, there are some who think that Asians are the only ones that can practice acupuncture. Since 1982, there are already 50 schools all across the country that teach students about this technique and become licensed acupuncturists. This means that anyone who has the desire to learn about this ancient practice can do so and help treat patients. Just to give you an idea, there are at least 3,000 acupuncturists now working in the US. Fifth, medical doctors do not believe in the potential of alternative medicine. This is not true because there are more doctors these days that are open to the idea that there are other ways to help patients aside from conventional medicine. In fact, some of them even recommend an acupuncturist if they know that what they have done is not effective. Another myth is that every patient will undergo the four needle technique. This is not true, and it will only be used when the specialist feels that the energy of the patient is virtually not moving as a last resort. The seventh myth is that it is better for a medical doctor to perform acupuncture. This is wrong because the training is much different than that taught in medical school. Students who have an acupuncturist license train for 3,000 hours before they are allowed to practice this profession. So between an acupuncturist and a medical doctor, you should go with someone who has learned about this much longer. The eighth myth is that acupuncture is only used in third world countries. This is not true because this technique originated in China more than 2,000 years ago, and this has spread to developed nations in Asia such as Japan, South Korea, Singapore, and Malaysia. Here at home, acupuncture been practiced for more than 2 decades and is legal in 30 states. In fact, 22 of them, licensed professionals after they graduate once they pass the state board examination. Although acupuncture has been around for a very long time, there is still a need for this form of holistic healthcare, which is why this is being taught in colleges and in use today. It is painless and cost-efficient, and a lot of studies have shown that it is effective in treating various illnesses and preventing some of them. Thank you for watching. For more videos and ideas, please share and subscribe Care Bio Wellness.